In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use ScreenSteps to create a simple how-to article with screenshots. Now, if you've ever created step-by-step guides in Word or PowerPoint or other online platforms, you know how tedious this can be. So I'm really excited to show you how easy it is in ScreenSteps. So I'm going to hop over to my computer and walk you through the process. All right, let's say we're about to train people on doing accounting procedures, and we need to create how-to guides for doing some basic tasks like converting a quote into an invoice. So I've got this blank ScreenSteps article, and as a reminder, ScreenSteps is an online knowledge base. So what we're looking at is essentially a web page. And as you can see, it has a title, but the rest of the article is empty. So I'm going to edit the article using the ScreenSteps desktop editor. This is a unique editor specifically designed for creating procedures and work instructions. So I'm going to go back to the web and navigate to the accounting system and just go through the steps of turning a quote into an invoice, capturing a screenshot of each step. So I want to explain this a bit as I'm doing it, because if this is new to you, then it might not be clear what's going on. So I'm hitting a keyboard shortcut that launches a screen capture tool in ScreenSteps. I can then set the area and grab screenshots. I don't need to use another snippet tool and then copy and paste, because this is built into the ScreenSteps editor. When I take a screenshot, it saves it to the ScreenSteps desktop editor. So I can just go through the clicks and grab a screenshot of each step. So I'll grab a few more here and a couple more. And when I'm done getting screenshots, I can see that they're all in the ScreenSteps desktop editor. Now all I have to do is add some text instructions for where to click, and I'll do that quickly here. All right, and I'll also add a note here. Okay, now I'll add some arrows and other annotations. And when I'm done, I'll hit publish. Now, when I go back to the article in ScreenSteps, I'll refresh the page and all of those instructions show up. And that's about as easy as it gets. In less than 3 minutes, I can whip up a how-to article that's visual and crystal clear. People can pull this up on their computer, on their phone or tablet, and walk step by step through the procedure. I've literally had projects where I created 100 articles in just a few days, because the ScreenSteps desktop editor integrates everything I need into a seamless process for capturing and publishing to the ScreenSteps online knowledge base.